Bulldogs were trying to end the regular season on a high note as they hosted J-Town. This is another one we're bringing you from WLKY's Chopper HD. First quarter here, Fairdale's Trey McCoy airing it out. He finds Taiwan Taylor for a 48-yard touchdown there. Fairdale wins 48-21 and enters the playoffs on a 9-game win streak. They'll host Iroquois next week. And Kentucky